A firefighter saves a priceless treasure during a firefight in Hudson, New Hampshire. Lieutenant Scott Savard pulled an American flag from the McGillivray family's burning home. And it turns out that flag was for the honorable military service of a family member who had died. Another first responder cleaned the flag and bought a case to hold it and then gave it back to the family.